That's the way it was. When you're 5 years old and don't have nowhere else to run, except into your mother's arms where she held you so tight. And you're scared of the dark, so you sleep with your little night light. When you walked up to school and everyone there was your best friend. When you learned your numbers and shapes and played pretend. You didn't mind, your hair was a mess, you were so carefree. You didn't know how cold and cruel this world would one day be. We were just so young. We should have known, we should have known, that one day we'd hate our bodies and we'd orbit around buttons on a phone. We should have known, that one day we'd pluck our eyebrow hairs and wonder why the cool kids stared at me. Oh, why'd it have to be? Our imaginations have run dry. We hate ourselves and have a nightly cry. Now we act like we're fine. It's alcohol and bombs and drugs. Don't ever let your children grow up. Whoa, oh, oh. We would swing on the swings and jump off and pretend we could fly. But as soon as we blinked, we grew up and were junior high. So our dad dropped us off at the park and we stayed out till 10. So the makeup comes out and we think we need the perfect boyfriend. We were just so young. How didn't we know? How didn't we know that we'd be independent on our own and lose more friends while traveling down the road? How didn't we know that there's more to life than sleepovers and jocks turn out worse than the science nerds? Somehow that all gets blurred. And some relationships they end real fast, and though you want, you might never get it back. The doors close just like that. It's depression and it's broken love. Don't ever let your children grow up. Whoa, uh oh. We're no longer young. So now that we know, so now that we know, that this world could use some turning round. If only we could find some common ground. But it's up to us. And although at times it gets so rough, you've got to let your children grow up. Whoa, uh oh. Yeah, you've got to let your children, got to let your children grow up.